between Conor McGregor and Tony Ferguson.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. A couple of rules in play here we will watch you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. That kick from the southpaw position drums that left to the body. McGregor gets hit with that overhand, Joe. That was a significant strike. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, but unable to land.
Nice. Oh, and he goes up top with the kick. Oh, very nice.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter with AIDS. Nice punch by Ferguson. Well, Joe, I know he respects the power cutting back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
The cut on his face is getting nasty.
Try to establish that jab.
No, oh, the left leg goes high.
Lands a straight
leg. Oh, big elbow. Oh, this could be it. Hard uppercut to the head. Beautiful body shot there, too. Hit him hard with that
shot. Is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up. Looking to land the right, just out of range. Oh!
Big shot!
He's got him here. Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one.
Good kick.
How about that shot?
Oh!
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. What an action-packed round. It looked like it almost ended on multiple occasions.
All right, here we go with round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting...
Wow!
This could be it right here.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, that was a hard one. Oh, head kick! Another nasty kick to the right side of his opponent's body.
Whoa! Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. So a much different approach for him here.
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
And let's look at that again.
All right, Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Here's Bruce.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LaVigne has called a stop to this contest